For 40 years, Mr. Dean haunted Victor, was the enduring, frightening, haunting image. Let us put it behind us. It must be replaced with a new image. Not Mr. Dean, but what image? What image? May the Seven. Correct? No more May the Dean, but May the Seven. The image that the UMNO and Barisan Nasional is so frightened that they have banned television stations from playing the video footage of the legitimate, lawful Perak State Assembly Speaker being dragged bodily in his speaker robes, in his speaker chair, dragged bodily out of assembly. That must be an enduring image until we throw out UMNO and Barisan Nasional. Kita mau menghentikan image, no more better thing. We have already gone ahead. We put it behind us. Oleh kerana inilah apa yang what is important. And inilah this huge overflowing capacity crowd, semua kaum, semua agama, inilah meaningnya. The message goes out. We go beyond. We put better thing behind us. We want May the 7th to be completely reversed. May the 7th image, the para crisis. Today is the 40th day. This is 40th year of May the 13th. This is the 40th day. 40 hari. Perdana Menteri Najib Tun Razak. 40th day. What has he achieved dalam 40 hari ini? What has he achieved? Adakah dia boleh dapat kepercayaan, keyakinan rakyat Malaysia? Najib sebagai Perdana Menteri, adakah? Do you have confidence in Dato' Sri Najib as your Prime Minister? Yes or no? Very loud. We want Dato' Sri Najib to hear, to find out why. Kenapa dia tak boleh dapat semacam Perdana Menteri yang dahulu? 100 The first 100 days, the political honeymoon, where the people give the new leaders virtually a blank check. But why not to Najib? Kenapa tak boleh? Kenapa? Tidak. Dalam 40 hari kita tengok, ada nama tak boleh disebut. Dalam perak kecil, bagi gantang dan bagi selamau, ada nama orang luar tak boleh sebut. Tetapi semua orang tahu siapa nama itu.